4 years, 720 days, 5,760 hours, 345,600 minutes. That's how long you'll be spending in high school. That being said, deciding where to go to high school is a big decision, and I'm here to help you make the right one, Bradford. So let me give you a little tour of Bradford. We'll start on the first floor. This is the Fieldhouse hallway. The Fieldhouse is on the right. Now we're passing through the commons. On the left is the cafeteria, on the right is the school store infrared. On the left here is the study hall room, passing through the drama commons, and here's the main math hallway with the counselor's offices on the end. Now let's do a quick tour of the main hallways upstairs. This is the chemistry and biology hallway. Moving on, this is the language and government hallway. And over here is the social studies hallway. There are plenty of ways to distinguish yourself from other students academically. The three types of classes are regular, honors, and AP. By simply choosing to take honors in AP, you're receiving an education that is matched only by a big school like Bradford. Yes, you can take honors in AP classes at other schools, but the difference is the variety of classes that Bradford has to offer. Having over 1,600 students, Bradford is able to teach so many different classes that it is almost impossible to become complacent. Personally, I've taken all AP and honors classes and truly feel that not only have I gained a lot of knowledge, but I've become multiple times over more prepared for college and what comes after that. Alright, so that's enough about academics. Some of the most fun you'll have in high school is partaking in extracurriculars. First off, Bradford has a great theater program that often performs in this auditorium. Band and orchestra are also performing in the auditorium. I took band freshman year and it was a blast. What really kept me on track to success throughout high school was the athletics. I chose to participate in diving, soccer, cross country, and track and field. I stopped playing soccer after my freshman year to pursue cross country and dove for a year just for fun. Going to school with friends and then practicing your sport with them after school creates a bond that you won't be able to receive going to a small school that defers you to a bigger one for sports. All the athletic coaches at Bradford I've been coached by have been both concerned about the development of my character and me being good at my sport. I've learned discipline and how important hard work is through their guidance. Coming into high school, I didn't really know what to expect, but through sports I gained friends who supported me when I needed support and helped me stay on track to success. I cannot emphasize enough how much I value Bradford giving me the opportunity to participate in these athletics. The last thing to mention about athletics is the facilities. They're great. As you can see, this weight room has everything you'll ever want or need, and with the referendum being passed a few years ago, we have many new athletic facilities outside. After experiencing Bradford for 4 years, I can confidently say that there's absolutely no other high school I would rather have gone to.